If the quantity is innumerable, there are many or countless items. We count numbers, and if it's innumerable, we can't count. The particles of internebular dust in the galaxy are innumerable.